Good morning students. Today we will do practical about copying and moving data. Page number 62 and chapter 6. Chapter 6, page number 62. Okay, so let's start. First you have to open MS Excel. So here is MS Excel, Microsoft Office, then Excel. Okay, it is MS Excel. Copying refers to duplicating data either on the same worksheet or in the different worksheet. Suppose here I am writing okay, it is type name. Then what is telling here? Copying refers to duplicating data either on the same worksheet or in different worksheet. So it is first selected. After that, for selecting, what you have to do? Right click here. Okay, right click. First select it. Then after right click here. Then here given option for copy. Okay, this copy, copy, then you can paste. It is either in this worksheet or either in another worksheet. Like just I am doing copy here in this page, and in second new page I will paste that one only. Okay, again you have to right click there and paste option is there, then paste. Okay, so it is copy. Okay, I am going that previous page, book 1, it is copy. Then moving, what is this? Moving refers to changing the position of the data from one place to another either on the same worksheet or in different worksheet. Okay, so moving, just look ahead here. For moving, what you have to do? Just click here and after that select it and click cursor here, and after that you can move to another worksheet or different worksheet or different column. Okay, it is. So it is moving. Moving refers to changing the position of the data from one place to another either on the same worksheet or in different worksheet. Okay students, so it is moving. And copy, you understood? Okay, to copy the cell content, follow this step. Select the range of cell containing the required data. Okay, it is cell selected already. Then click on copy button on home tab. It is given here also, home tab, copy button is here. Where is control C? It is copy button. Okay, then home tab and moving border appears around the selected cell, showing that the data has got copied to the clipboard. And click on first cell to where you want to paste the copied data, and click on paste button on home tab ribbon. Okay, where you want to, suppose I want to paste here, then go and click there, and after that paste option is where is this is. Okay, through this you can paste that. Okay, so it is how to copy and paste data. And I hope you understood this copying and moving data. In next video I will tell to you how I will tell to you moving data इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो और ओके आई एम टेलिंग इन दिस वीडियो ओनली टू मूव द सेलेक्टेड डाटा फॉलो दिस स्टेप्स सेलेक्ट द सेल्स सेल रेंज कंटेनिंग द रिक्वायर्ड डाटा ओके इट इज सेलेक्टेड ऑलरेडी आई क्लिक ऑन कट बटन ऑन होम टैब रिबन इट इज कट बटन ओके स्टूडेंट्स इट इज कट बटन सो क्लिक कट बटन इज हियर देन क्लिक इट एंड आफ्टर दैट A moving border appears around the cut data showing that it has been placed on the clipboard. Click on the first cell of the new range where you want to move the data. Okay, suppose I want to move here the data in the next page. Okay, then what you have to do? Click on paste button under clipboard group. Paste button is here. It is pasted. Okay, so you understood that copying and moving data. Now, in next video, I will tell you deleting cells about deleting cells. Okay, students.